if they can get them cheaper. But you have to go through a series of questions and answer what your income is and how many people are in your family on that income and, you know, just kind of what your health insurance coverage situation is and those kinds of things. You may or may not qualify, but it's at least something to try if you if your financial circumstances are difficult, you're not getting Medicare or Medicaid. At least you can try and see if there's a cheaper way that you can more easily access pharmaceutical medications. That's one thing you can do. Another, obviously, is to ask your doctor for free supplies. And that is something that, you know better than me, that a lot of pharmaceutical companies are willing to do that.